Hi, in this video you're going to learn how to invite a new user to your Google Analytics account. All you need to do is navigate to your account and then you'll come up across a dashboard similar to this. Now what you want to do is click on admin. Once you're in admin, you'll have the property here. So you have the master account where you can add users there, or if you'd like to be more private, you can add the user to the property access for that particular property. That's if you have multiple websites. Okay, so let's go into the property access management, and this is where you'll invite the new user to this account. For example, if you click on the plus button up here, add users, and then what you need to do, it's pretty self-explanatory, is to put in the email address here. Make sure you check edit and collaborate. They'll check automatically. And if this is an admin user, also manage users. Now, normally if you're working with an agency, like a digital marketing agency, normally you'd want to check that as well, just so that they can invite their team members to manage the account. So that's all you need to know for inviting a new user to your Google Analytics account. Thanks.